Hello, good afternoon. Okay, so I have my quiche here. And hold on, my husband texted me. I had to close the window. Okay, so what I have here is my quiche. I have my, in here I have eggs, half and half, ranch seasoning, and don't tell my kids, a half of red onion. That's the reason why I got out the blender, was to blend up the red onion really finely so they won't. Only one kid will complain about it, but hopefully she won't now. But anyway, so what's in here is broccoli pieces. Oh, and I remember the video with the skinny lady who says, "Hello, lovelies." The domestic geek. I've been subscribed to her channel for years. But anyway, so what's in here is broccoli. So this is her recipe, minus I actually added a different type of cheese than she did, or she is. And I have left some of this left over, which is that big container of sharp cheddar, which I will add here in a little bit. But anyway, what's in here is broccoli that I had done how her video says to do it. Then I cooked my bacon. I have extra bacon pieces, and then I will be adding this. When I add this, I'll add that. And this is all, this is blue cheese. It's just some of that wedge that I had. I just happened to have some leftover, so I'm going to use that, a little bit of it, not a lot, because blue cheese is kind of powerful, and if you're not a big fan of that blue cheese flavor, then you might not like it. So anyway, I'm gonna finish this here. I gotta get it going because it's gotta cook for about 40 minutes, so, and I'm on a tight schedule. Okay, all right, bye.